Hey guys, it's Marta. I'm going to give you a market update for February. Single-family detached homes are selling for $674,000. Condos, all attached, are selling for $427,000. The average days on the market is 39 days. So what that means, guys, is that buyers are competing for your home because inventory is so low. In case you're wondering where I am, Torrey Pines Gliderport. Look how beautiful it is. It's 5 o'clock and I'm going home. See you guys next time. The average days on the market is 39 days. Yeah. There's still a lot of buyers.
What is it? Is it my face? Is it me?
So I stick with you. With you?
Yeah, with me. Yeah, with me. Okay.
Wait, I forgot. Hold on. I forgot. It's 5 o'clock and I'm going home. I'm at Torrey Pines Gliderport. I'm at Torrey Pines Gliderport. And it's 5 o'clock and I'm going home. What? Well, why did I point?
No, because that's what you do. That's what you do. That's what I want you to do. It's like, I'm going home. That was good. Good job.
Thank you. That's awesome.